Whether you're working in a home studio, on the road, or in an unfamiliar space, room acoustics can make the difference between a great mix or a rough one. In an untreated room, what you hear while working is influenced by its acoustic interaction with your speakers. From levels and panning to EQ and compression, all the careful decisions you make won't translate properly to the outside world. In 2007, IK Multimedia came to the rescue with our pioneering room correction solution, the ARC system. ARC system 3 raises the bar with an all-new correction algorithm for unbelievably natural musical results. Now you can enjoy a pristine, accurate, and unprocessed listening environment anywhere. ARC System 3 combines an ultra-accurate measurement microphone, standalone room analysis software, and real-time correction plugin for your DAW. ARC System's MEMS microphone is calibrated and optimized to work with the software at its highest precision. However, ARC 3 will also accept profiles for other popular room analysis microphones if you already own one. The analysis application guides you through a simple procedure, stepping you through taking a series of measurements. ARC 3 uses IK's VRM technology to evaluate the acoustics of the listening environments, taking an array of points at three different heights. The system weights these measurements in 3D so that the most relevant room issues are addressed. The result is an incredibly accurate, natural sound that doesn't sound processed or artificial. Once done, you can insert the ARC plugin on the master bus of your DAW and load the correction file you just saved. In the play page of the GUI, the target, before, and after response curves are shown to clearly indicate the effect of the correction on the original response of the system. By default, the correction is applied to the whole frequency spectrum. However, it's possible to narrow the range by setting its upper and lower limits. This is especially useful, for example, to preserve the voicing of your monitors while still correcting issues at low frequencies. ARC 3 also offers adjustable resolution, or smoothing. With this control, you can adjust the resolution of the correction filters to be more narrowband and selective, or smoother and more broadband. ARC 3 also offers two-phase correction modes, natural and linear. The natural mode improves the phase coherency between left and right channels, recovering a better stereo image and phantom center, especially at low frequencies. Linear is a special correction mode where the original phase response of the speaker system is maintained unaltered. In specific cases, this can result in better transparency, but it adds a little bit of latency. The virtual monitoring feature lets your system reproduce the sound profiles of many popular professional and consumer speaker setups to audition your mix through additional reference sources without complicated switching setups. And since ARC 3 sits on the master bus of your DAW, it provides a versatile and professional metering suite to improve your workflow. Derived from the award-winning T-Rax 5, this high-quality metering section offers peak, RMS, loudness, and dynamic range indications for both pre- and post-processing signals. Now that your system is perfectly balanced and calibrated, there will be no more thin or boomy mixes, no more disappearing bass notes. Mixing will be quicker, less fatiguing, and most importantly, your mixes will sound the way you want them to, on every system, everywhere. ARC 3, a new dimension of acoustic accuracy.